This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big hornet. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Harry Chess, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but... around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallions.
Feminist, what? You learn your fingers. population in the...
Habana, esto termina, dan.